Hi there. This is Model World in Ulford, Surrey. It's the Springbok Model Club Open Day, and they've invited quite a few clubs to come along. So let's hope we've put some bits and pieces together to entertain you for a little while. Let's get on with the show.
Peak, if you've not been swayed this morning, go and have another look, because that thing that you want is probably half price now. Well, we've booked the weather for tomorrow. The weather should be not quite as hot as this tomorrow, but we are promised.
Go to bed.
Are you coming to Barnes Green?
Yeah, that's all you can do, right?
Yeah. That is Marshall, isn't it?
What do you think we're all about there?
That's Marshall going in, isn't it?
I think Sue wanted a bit, actually, a bit more.
Questions? The only time you can drag him out of the car, if he's on fire. If he's on fire, then drag him out. You know?
Lucky enough, well, when you see on telly, you don't know.
You're going to go back to rebuild after all the fun they had. Cars going up in flames because there's so much heat about, and they're going to go back to rebuild it.
Like, if we go to that wheel run, if it's going to rain.
Yeah, I always pet these bullets.
Bless up, one of our marshals.
Yeah.
It depends on that. You've got to pair it with the motor. And sometimes, that one I'm just going to change back to a 4. That was a 3
yeah.
in there. And I put a 2 in there and it's no better.
If it was going to tip over, you're going to be fair. Let's stop in the tip.
Oh, yes, put that one that I found.
Yeah, well, my motor torpedo boat went, and I'm quite pleased about that.
Well, that
big grey one.
Yeah.
I built that.
Must have had a bit of fun the other week, was it? Show.
Then, like, 2 weeks later, I had to go home and get picked up, pick it up and go back to tell this ice cream pan on.
So he's not pumping up here today, then? Is he? Just get away from him. Sometimes.
Well, I've got a shed, garage, and then go to the end, go to the actual load, but then she's got to put my arm to the left, and during the 6 hours, she can stick going, stick in the building, and have people play.
I was out in the backyard in the pram, and she heard this doodle bug come over in the engine.
Yeah, we were all hoping that, I think.
But it will never match up with the last bit.
This is saying flat.
To see his face.
Look, Chris is doing
it. Yeah.
Thank you very much. Lovely. Thank you.
If Jim knows the way, whether we get here, different things to go.
Oh, we're out of Guildford, but we haven't got to Guildford yet, have we?
But you've got lots of last bit. Sorry, foreign girl.
You're talking to the pair that found every single way possible to get the Rams game.
That wasn't the only one. Yeah,
that's right, yeah. Apart from getting the ferry, of course, or going through the tunnel.
50 for a pound.
Unbelievable. Ate the thing
what's
in
there. You can eat your biscuit.
I'll be there if you're not going to be there. I'll help both days.
You seen the film?
Is it 2 days?
You know what happened? He said,
I mean, if you can take this, just
starboard.
Starting to go up now.
Yeah. A nice and made as well. Yeah.
No error.
In the dinghy, picking up when you went out the rest of your boat. A little picture of that. No one wins it. They didn't win it, so we give her it. And another little girl side.
$500 on one order.